So an Asian man walks into the eye doctor, and the eye doctor looks at
him. I got the punchline.
Yeah, okay, yeah, you do, because, you know. Okay, let me tell us. Sorry, Sweetie walks into an eye doctor, and the eye doctor looks into his eyes, and he comes back and he says, "Hey, Mr. Molasses, are you aware of the fact that you have cataracts?" And Sweetie looks back at the doctor, and he says,
"No, I drive Rincon Cataract."
Rincon Continental.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. That's what happens when I let you get a punchline, I guess.
What?
What?
There's no ear on it.
He's got pillow fists. That's the joke.